Hey guys, Epic Duck here, and welcome back to Fin and Bones thing. I think it's Survival Let's Play thing, episode 5. Let's just go with that 5. Whatever. It might be 4 or 6, I don't know. But let's just get on with it. And it's actually really close to my birthday. Not like my real birthday, but like my YouTube birthday on January 27th, or my channel's birthday, whatever you call it on YouTube. I started a channel sometime in January 27th, I think. Okay, wait, this one is what the one we're on, so let's just use this one because it's fire, guys. Yay. This thing gives defense. Okay, I need to get a better shield, really. No, I should have done it with the fire guy. Well, actually, it doesn't matter. Unless the fire guy is really strong. Won't make much of a difference because these guys are only hitting me for 2 damage. Okay, they're not super strong. Yeah. Was I stuck on this level? Because it wasn't that hard. I did not do anything off screen. Once I'm done recording, I do not do anything. Another rotten apple. I guess I could throw this one away if I already have one. An ace big attack potion. Should I use it on this or this? 40 out of 120. This one has lower, so I'm gonna use it on that. Ooh, I already got this charmed lucky wishbone thing. How much luck can I hold? 125. Okay. This is probably only gonna bring it up to 65 or 70. And it's 60. I was really bad at estimating. Okay, 80 and 125. I think I can fit this into it without going over. That has 50 out of 200. Oh. Okay, so if I just use this. Oh, okay. I thought I mixed something and it turned into a charmed lucky bone. Okay. This I can fit a can into. That just sounds weird. Fitting a can into a can. Okay, now I got an even defensey can, if that's what you call it. And I do have a bit of a cold, if you haven't noticed, so don't mind my voice and stuff. Okay, let me see what sword to use now. Just use the stronger one, I guess. And my ice sword is the stronger one. Sometimes I wish I just had a normal sword. So, on these levels, with like fire and ice guys, well, at least that works. Oh, it only got him. Yes, kill him. Okay, he does some damage. Oh, yes. What, one? If you did one more damage, then he would have been dead and we could have gone to this guy without getting 20 damage. I don't know if I should, like, use any of these things mixed in the potion slot. Oh! Okay, map. Let's just go back to this level because it was easy enough. Okay. Now let's just kill these guys and we can get some good stuff, hopefully. I wonder if you know it wouldn't work. I was just thinking if you blocked against a guy that has an elemental bonus against your shield. What? I mean, if you blocked, then it wouldn't do any damage. Level up, yeah. Big lucky potion. I think that can fit in this. Wait. Bone, minus 20 luck. Oh. Should I make another luck thing? Wait, I'm gonna mix this with the bone so I can lose some luck. And then I can add this into it to make it big. And so if it fits, it fits. Okay, 96. Whoa, that was a lot more than I expected. And let's go. And now we're at 116. Yay. This has 70 attack damage, this has 60 attack damage. Since I'm using the ice sword, I'm gonna upgrade the ice sword a bit more, I guess. Okay, 90. That's good. I really want a better shield right now. Okay, sure, whatever, if you did get on that last ice guy right here, would have been better, but whatever. Because you could have one-hit this guy too, aww. Without doing elemental bonus is what I mean critical hit is what I thought, so, whatever. Come on, kill this guy, kill this guy, killed 86, yeah, kill him, he only does 30, I do 80, so this is good, I think at least, okay, he has less health than I do, yes, and we win, yeah. Ring of Power, what do I have right now? Oh, Charmed Ring, that doesn't matter. But this ring looks a lot cooler than this ring. No offense to this ring. Okay. This is, defense and health, right? Yeah, I bet. What? Is it froze? Did it freeze? Or something. Come on and freeze. I mean, the music's still going. Okay, I was just about to say I'll get back to you when this unfreezes. If I take this off, how much health do I have? 312. And if I put it on, 353. I think this Ring of Power, oh, okay. Ring of Power will help. Still, should I use this on this or this on that? I'm gonna use it on the ring. Cause even if I use any sword, it's gonna help anyway. Next one, I am definitely going on the fire sword. Okay. Or I can mix health into it too, so it wouldn't make much of a difference. Yeah. taken off that health. And that defense wasn't that big, so... Okay, it gives 60 health, so it's even better than this ring with health. And, yeah. Let me go see the map and see what guys there are. Okay, fire still. So I'm just gonna use my ice sword. I'm like one-hitting all of these guys. I wonder if I one-hit them. Nope. I don't one-hit them. I was hoping I would. Oh, a sentinel. I hate these guys so much. I was hoping he was a normal guard, I think what they're called. Aw, bad. That's bad. Okay. So right now... I have really low defense. I need to get a better shield, right? Now. No! I redid it. No! I meant to go to the map. No! You would have one-hit him anyway! You should have done it on the sentinel! But these are called guards, yeah. So, if you did it on a... I wonder, like... when I'm gonna get, like, to the point where it's, like, all sentinels, like, you know? And there's, like, no normal guard guys, and they seem tiny when we're done. Well, they seem tiny to this guy now. And I lost again. If I do 50 more damage or 20 more damage, I could have won that, probably. Oh, no! What am I doing?! Quit! I should have done this before. Oh, yeah. Yuck. Do this one? I wonder if it's easier to... this one. So I can get some stuff. Why? Okay. Give me some good stuff. If I got two power pot things, that would be, like, the best. Imagine if, if I said that would spoil something for you for you guys that haven't played before. That sword that they have looks pretty cool. I want it. Another power ring. Okay. It has 25 on it. If I mix it with this, it won't make much of a difference. I'm gonna mix it with this, though. So. Yeah. If I get a power, like, potion, pot, whatever you wanna call it, I'm gonna mix it with this. So, yeah. Should I mix this with... it can hold it. No, it can't. But it probably can because it's like, even though it says 150, it's probably only going to do 70. So it probably can hold it. Okay. 120 plus. So now we're going to have so much health. Almost 500. Yeah. Yes. I don't want this rotten apple. Because, well, maybe I should keep it. I'll just keep it. Well, I guess I'll just end the episode here. So, like, subscribe, comment down below for whatever reason, and, yeah. Bye!